Euphoria actress Barbie Ferreira talks about BTS's Jungkook's solo song being used on the show. I thought that was key. It was only a month ago when the HBO show Euphoria used BTS Jungkook's Euphoria for the season finale. Now, actress Barbie Ferreira has commented on the use of the song on the show. In an interview for them, Barbie spoke about how she thought it was only perfect that they used Euphoria for the show.
I thought that was key. Jungkook's iconic solo Euphoria and Euphoria? It was so precious. A little gay pop, a little fandom.
Well, do my best to make sure that it's me.
Barbie herself is a certified ARMY. Back in August, shortly after the episode aired, the idol posted Instagram stories of her listening to the song during her free time. She was even seen lip-syncing to the song. It's no surprise that Barbie was on board with the use of the track. It turns out she's an ARMY like the rest of us.